I'm gonna have to be precise on how I bring this stuff down. Harder when I focus on that gun up there. Now if I share, I'm not sharing it. I can, that way I can have it for the next round because we're turning off already. I'll figure out how to get his to work. Okay, that was well played. Thank you. see, if I knew I was going to stick that all the time, I knew I could use Annie. That's a percentage thing. His potency is low. Okay. He's ready to get us through. Alright. Sweet. And I have Lumi ready to heal again. Termeter reduction that Qui-Gon did was very impressive. It worked. And she can heal. And I got that. And it worked out again. And they have that for two turns, so coming out with that is actually pretty good. And I know these blasts are going to start getting stronger. And they're coming out with Vay. Now they've got all these damage over time. That helped, and it did help. Turnaround is two. That would have removed some turn meter if I had a special hit. There, perfect. Perfecto. And I'm keeping it all here. That was nice. Three times for the Jedi. Well, three times I'm pretty impressed. Learning as I go in here, figuring things out. Oh, he did get some turn meter on that. That helped. His turn around is one, so I know he'll be ready. Maybe I shouldn't have done that too. Not Annie. I had a feeling I slipped on that. Health. shitty. Off the gun to get my evade back. And there's our turnaround. Alright. Great. I'm not gonna crush that. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna not. I don't want to get rid of the turn meter on that thing. I think that's what it's doing. They should all have bait and health. Antenna. That works better. I noticed that. That's four times, though. So even without Annie, we've done really well. I'm not getting another round here. I'm just gonna try it. That was a good run. But whatever, it was a great run. How long have I been here? So, 18 minutes. Jedis. Yep. Good stuff. Alright, good run. Get tired anyways, my lord. And sooner or later, I'll just put the thing on auto. What did they say? 389,000. They beat the siths. Oh wow, so I've got over 740,000 something. That is pretty sweet. Oh, good stuff. I could run us the next set of Jedis. I don't have any of that, but you got the point. Sith against Jedis. Jedis won this one. And we're learning a thing or two. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, guys.